Okay, today we're going to demonstrate for you a Chevalier. This is a model FSG 818, model AD. The serial number is D2781001. The machine is currently wired for 220 volts, and I'm going to go ahead and start it up. Start the table going. Now, this particular machine has a variable speed drive installed in the electrical cabinet for the grinding wheel, hence why it started up kind of slowly and then built up speed. So that can be adjusted for different grinding applications. This has an 8-inch diameter wheel, an 8-inch diameter wheel. You could also use a 7. The internal bore is 1.25 inches. Got an above the wheel dresser. Right now you see it going back and forth and feeding here 5 times. That's the value I put in here is a 5. You got a button here to turn on your spindle, your hydraulics, your magnet, and you basically write your program how many pulses you want it to make for the down feed and what you want that rough feed to be, when you want the changeover point to come into effect, and what you want the fine feed. So you've got 2 feeds on here, a coarse and a fine feed. Once the wheel gets down to 0, which will be right now, the feed will actually stop, and we'll do a number of spark out passes, which I have set in this spot here. And at the end of the cycle, the machine stops and the wheel head retracts. And that is the Chevalier 818 3-axis automatic grinder. Thank you very much.